What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to enable private Roblox servers for your own experiences. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Firstly, open your web browser and navigate to roblox.com. Make sure you're logged in to your Roblox account and click on the three horizontal bars at the upper left corner of the page. And from the drop-down menu, select Profile. Within your profile page, switch over to the Creations tab. This tab lists all the games or experiences you've created. Select the game in which you want to enable private servers. On the Games page, click on the three dots located at the upper right corner. From the drop-down menu, select Configure this experience. Within the Configuration page, find and navigate to the Audience section. Here, select the Access Setting option to proceed. To enable private servers, scroll down to the Server Settings section and toggle on the Allow Private Servers option. If you wish to charge players for access to your private server, toggle on the Requires Roblox option and set your price. Click on the Save Changes button to apply your changes. You can then navigate back to your game's page on Roblox and switch to the Servers tab. Under the Private Server section, you'll now find the option to create a private server. Click on it, and a pop-up window will appear allowing you to name your server. After naming your server, click on Buy Now. Don't worry, it's free unless you set a price earlier. Click on Customize to proceed. After customization, you can generate your private server link. Share this link with your friends or community members you wish to invite to your private server on Roblox. You can manage your private server settings, renew or disable it anytime from the Servers tab on your game's page on Roblox. By following these steps, you'll successfully set up a private server on your Roblox game, creating a more controlled and exclusive gaming environment for you and your invited players. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.